Raising a family, more and more, requires two incomes. There should be nothing controversial about why equity matters. Feminist Baby Finds Her Voice, written and illustrated by Loryn Brantz, is a fun board book that babies can play with. Parents will enjoy reading it aloud. The snappy text rhymes and the pictures will catch the eyes and attention of young children. Given to a baby, this board book will provide years of fun, as it can be used in different ways. For babies, it's a fascinating toy, but read it aloud so they hear the language. As children emerge as talkers, discuss the illustrations and what Feminist Baby and her friends do. Ask children to explain how they do these things too. When ready, ask if they agree with Feminist Baby. Feminist Baby Finds Her Voice can be a child's first read too. It will always be a springboard into meaningful conversations.